trouble with the world today, it seems to me, is coffee in a cardboard cup.
Oh, just a minute, I'd like to explain. Lorraine, I would like to explain that this is about to be what we in show business call a crossover. And it's supposed to allow time for people in the cast to make costume changes and things. Well, you know, in a show of this kind where the personnel is so, well, you know, old, sometimes it doesn't work out exactly the way you think, you know. I mean, sometimes you have to sing a second chorus and maybe even a third. Well, just so you know. Okay, let's go.
The trouble with the world today, it seems to me, is coffee in a cardboard cup. The trouble with the affluent society is coffee in a cardboard cup. No one's ever casual and nonchalant. No one wastes a minute in a restaurant. No one wants a waitress passing pleasantries like, "Hiya, miss," and "Hiya, sir," and "May I take your order, please?" The trouble with the world today, it's plain to see, is everything is hurry up. It's rush it through and don't be slow and BLT. I'm right to go and coffee.
I think she said
coffee.
I know she said coffee
in a cardboard cup.
Are they ready yet? Not yet. Okay.
The trouble with the helter-skelter life we lead is coffee in a cardboard cup.
Do-a.
The trouble the psychologists have all agreed is coffee in a cardboard cup. Tell me what could possibly be drearier than seaboard from the Bell North cafeteria. Seems to me a gentleman would much prefer an afternoon. How you been, and would you like the special, sir? The trouble with the world today, it's plain to see, is everything is hurry up. There's ready whip, instant tea, minute rice, and my oh me, there's coffee.
I think she said
coffee.
I know she said
coffee in a cardboard cup.
Are they ready yet? Not yet. Well, look, we are running out of things to do. Now, one more, and that's it.
The trouble with the world today, beyond a doubt, is coffee in a cardboard cup. The trouble is the way we like to take things out, like coffee in a cardboard cup. No one knows the meaning of utopia. Is dining at your corner cornucopia. Seems to me we wouldn't be such nervous wrecks with "hello there, I'll be right back," and "would you care for separate checks?" The trouble with the world today, it's plain to see, is everything is hurry up. It's all become Looney Tunes with sugar packs and plastic spoons and coffee.
I think she said
coffee.
I know she said
coffee.
I'm sure she said
coffee.
She must have said
coffee in a